crosses, monsters, and forests of demons we traveled. Praise be to Allah, the merciful and compassionate. May his blessing be upon pagan men who loved all the gods, who shared the food, shed the blood, that his servant, Ahmed ibn Fahlan, might become a man, and a useful servant of God.